back into it. About videos.
Would you humor me?
Pressure building in lines 4, 7, protocol accepted. Breach detected. Breach detected.
Show Daddy how big you are. Can you sing?
So big.
So big. Good. And can you sing?
Mary had a
good singing.
I fucking hate that boss fight. I'm having flashbacks now. That shit was so
broken. How about
broken.
I miss you?
I miss you.
And I love you.
I love you, Daddy.
And good. And can you say, I can't wait to see you again.
I can't wait to see you again.
Okay, now say bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Thank you.
UNSC Pelican Echo 216. Can you hear me? This is UNSC.
One of these days, he's gonna hit something harder than he is, you know?
Cells are fried. Auto shut down. Triggering survival mode. I'm going to try to overwrite. Okay. If you can hear me in there, I hope you're ready. Please don't die. Please don't die.
Hey, he did have his eyes closed. That's pretty good. Well done.
Yes! 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 We're going home! Oh. Welcome back, Chief. I rerouted what little power I had into your suit. I'm seeing a fault on the calibration matrix. At least I think it's a calibration matrix. Okay, follow the light. Look up. Now let's look down. That seems fine. Let's try right.
Man, his eyes look fucking... Dude, what are you smoking, bro?
And now left. Your visor feed and motor function seem to be operational. But it looks like there's a problem with the servos in your hands. Try moving it. Stay calm. You've been out there a while. I know I saw something in here to check the diagnostics on your armor.
Thank you, bubber.
Whoa, easy there, big guy. You're not.
Status report.
Status report? What? There's something you need to see, Chief. Lost everything. There's nothing left for us here. I don't think we're here is. No. Not then. Not again. We need to run.
I need a weapon.
Weapon? This is all I've got.
It's enough.
What are you gonna do?
Improvise. Close the door.
Time you want.
can't go anywhere while that stasis beam is active.
Then we shut it down. Stasis beam, weapons, all of it.
What? How will you get back?
I'll figure something out.
Enemy vessel contained in stasis beam. Initial scans inconclusive. Deploy squad dynamic.
Chief, whatever you're planning to do, do it fast!
Halo feeling so slow.
The attack on the Infinity. He was looking for something.
He
killed everyone.
I know. We met.
Atriox showed us the way. Together, we are invincible. We are the Banner.
Protect me! We stand together.
Ships, an invasion force. How do we stand a chance against all this? The banished one already.
Halo is faster than
we could be the only two humans left alive out here.
Then there's still hope.
Mm-hmm. speaking English. Who knows?
Soon, the banished will stand victorious. Patriarchs, hear these words. Even from beyond this life, your will is served. Your forces occupy the ring.
So hard.
Within hours, it will be under our control. Humanity will cower before your legacy. They will burn. Their praise and defiance will be all but a memory.
The banished. Nobody remembered us. Remembered.
We have a new problem.
We need to get out of here.
I'm working on it.
Work faster.
Ooh,
these pelicans nearly on board and the power's still out. Don't let them get me.
Oh, he's got a fucking cannon. Stop getting yourself skilled. Look what we're trying, boss. The bullets hurt a lot, man. They killed Fred so quick. Fucking hit him with a nade. They don't know I'm here for real? I got away? Oh, he sounds close.
Nothing. Doesn't make sense. Relax.
Oh.
Planets always find its prey.
I'm sorry, I can see through the wall.
It cowers!
Bitch. Used all my BR ammo. Slut! I do to my computers too.
You are going to destroy this ship with us in it. I'm going to die.
Y'all get no free skin show. Slut.
There are cooling pipes running towards the main engines.
So?
I'm gonna warm things up.
This is my fucking ship now, you little coons. Ship, you motherfuckers. Thank you.
seem to happen.
I'm not done yet.
Well, hurry. I can see them. Brutes. The little things. All waiting. Don't let them get me, please.
Oh shit, you're absolutely right.
We're running out of time.
The batteries?
Charging. Slowly. I don't know. It's gonna be close. Too close. Charge. I hope this place holds together that long. Charge faster!
I'm sorry, hopefully you can hear me now. You can hear me, right? If I yell really loud and the game is quiet. And thanks, PB. Hey, exactly. So stay indoors and drink milk, man.
I'm here.
Fuck the sun.
Okay. Give me a second. I'm coming to get you.
It is 2:30 in the morning here. And I did wake up late as shit because I stayed up late.
Okay, let's get out of here.
Save skin. What is the front right? Is my kidney failing? Is this how it goes? My ribs like digging into something?
Locate UNSC Infinity.
UNSC Infinity. Class, supercarrier, crew size, 7,150. Not found.
Near field perimeter scan.
1,986 UNSC tags detected.
Status.
Deceased.
Rough.
The Master Chief lives? Atriox assured us of his death. Are you not angered?
No. I feel invigorated.
You promised us revenge. Superiority! Renewal! He threatens everything!
Do you question my leadership? Atriox's vision!
Atriox is dead! It is his fault that we are stuck here!
The banished will never bow to anyone again! Not the Covenant! Not the products! Not her! This ring will be operational. Please!
That guy's so easy to beat.
There's
I'm about to show y'all a trick when I come to him, alright? The hardest part was fucking figure out the goddamn door.
Blade Master. Follow Spartan from a distance. I want to know everything about him.
plot thickens. I keep reading your fucking shit and it's distracting me. It's funny as fuck. I hope you can hear me all right. I hope you can hear me, period.
I'll just eat the mic. Does that help?
We're done. If we stay out here any longer, they're gonna come back. They'll find us and they'll kill us. What is it you're searching for?
Oh, okay, cool. Thank you. I love it.
There's nothing there. You're looking in the wrong direction. We need to go home.
Plot the waypoint.
Requesting manual flight control override.
Do it.
Autopilot engaged.
Wait, what? Are you kidding me? Why would we go down there?
For the money and
plan to wipe us out. All of us.
Then what? You think we can stop them on our own? I told you. We lost.
You lost, bro.
We need help. Not
heroics. He just took a fucking nap and you fell out in space.
We do our duty. Protect humanity, whatever the cost.
I can't be the only.
Entering atmosphere. Autopilot disengaging in 5.
We have a new mission, soldier.
4.
What is it? What's down there?
3.
A weapon.
2.
A weapon?
1.
How many guns do you need? What is wrong with you? Remind me to never pick up a Spartan. This is a terrible idea. They're coming for us. All of them.
Good. This is where he parked.
Incoming. All directions. It's so safe.
Pull back.
Okay.
There's the boy. He's alive, right? Oh, he's alive! I'm having second guesses. I don't know, guys. I need a fucking gun. Can I pick back up a battle rifle? Oh shit, dicks. I shouldn't have left it. I don't know if I'll find another one. And that's the main game. That's Halo right there. Battle rifle. Should have just called it battle rifle foreplay. And legend. Oh, I didn't even see little fuck. Oh, man. That's rough.
Careful, Chief. Another dropship on your location.
Oh, fuck me. That dropship.
This whole place looks like it's dying. Clinging to life somehow.
bitch.
How is that possible?
Oh. Oh, God. Fuck every one of these guns.
Careful, Chief. Another dropship on your location. This whole place looks like it's dying. Like it's clinging to life somehow. How is that possible?
Each ring is different. I see an entry point in the wall ahead.
Get in there. Find this weapon. Then we can go. Right?
Sheesh. Oops, that button. Oh. Oh, I did kill his punk ass. Fuck that dude. Fucking lame, they killed me twice. This is lame. I'm hurt. I'm salty. I'm gonna beat the fuck out of their friends. Be cool.
Look at this place. It's beautiful.
You're a fucking liar.
And broken. Very, very broken. I need to move. There are banished ships. Everywhere. That's the first thing he did.
Thank you.
ammo situation.
Thank you.
Yeah, damn, he's a legend. I thought that was a headshot the whole time. Something. This thing is shit. Capital shit. Oh my god. Fuck every alien gun. Except for the plasma pistol. That one's good. Come on, yeah, fuck.
What are those things? This is Forerunner, right? I've heard the stories, but man, this is crazier than I imagined.
Cortana.
The rogue AI known as Cortana is gone. She's been deleted.
How? By you?
Of course not. Did you hit your head or something? Don't you remember? My instructions were to enter this installation, imitate Cortana, and lock her down for retrieval. Yours were to take her back to the Infinity for deletion. So if it wasn't you... Okay, then. There's something else. On successful deployment, my deletion routine was supposed to complete. Still here.
Good.
Good? My programming failed. I'm not supposed to be here. You need to delete me.
No.
No. I was created for one purpose, and that purpose is no longer needed. My mission is over.
We have a new one. The Banished are planning to fire this ring. We need to make sure they don't.
First of all, what's a Banished? Second, you may have noticed that a significant piece of this installation has been damaged, making that impossible. And third, to fire this ring, they would need an activation index. Cortana had the index. I had parts of it as well.
Something stopped your deletion. We need to find out why.
Oh.
But this wasn't the mission.
The mission's changed. They always do.
Are you sure?
Oh.
do. Insert a chip, boys. Here we go. This feels terrible.
Did you do that?
No. Removing me triggered a response from the ring.
This doesn't...
I need you to understand. There's not much time.
If you knew how you were going to die...
If you knew how you were going to die...
How would you live your life differently?
How would you live your life differently?
That voice... is Cortana's?
No, it's not her. Just dust and echoes.
What did you say?
What? It's just pieces of data cycling until they run out of power. It's all around us.
Today, I was called an emotionless automaton. They saw faces. 75 healthy subjects, handpicked by me. Perfect for the program. They will not all survive. I understand that and have made peace with it. Mostly. There is one subject that I find myself hoping does live through this. He is perfectly suited for what is coming. He has been assigned a number. 1177.
There's something up ahead. I can feel it calling out to me. Banished.
Affirmative.
They smell even worse than I imagined.
You can smell them.
Well, an array of sensors in your armor can, and I analyze the input. You smell fine, by the way. Over there. That's the source.
The bridge is out.
Yes, it is. Maybe there's a way to power it back up nearby.
I can make it. I got this. No, I'm just kidding. Oh, what am I supposed to do?
Is it safe?
I think so. Yes. It's safe.
Oh, no, the fuck up. Wasn't safe at all.
This is part of me. I don't know why. I don't know how, but it is me. It was the last part I remember being deleted. Let me just...
You are here because you were chosen.
Our enemies are getting smarter and more numerous every day. What I am about to show you will help turn the tide of war. I have been working to harness the strategic power of a shipborne AI onto the battlefield. Are you ready?
Yes, Dr. Halsey.
Not us.
Unlike previous AI models, she will reside between your mind and the suit, directly communicating with your neural interface. Think of her as a new set of eyes to aid your reactions and upgrade your reconnaissance. She's not the driver, but a way to level the playing field.
What do I call her?
Ask her. She named herself.
Hello, Master Chief. I'm Cortana.
Together, you become our newfound hope. Together, you become our key to humanity's survival. She will do anything necessary to make sure that your mission is accomplished. Even if that means sacrificing herself or you to accomplish it.
What happened?
Tough as rubber gloves.
I touched it and...
Was that real?
It's just data. It's just here. Clusters of recursive code. But this, on the other hand, this is the framework I use to trap Cortana. It contains a copy of the activation index, at least fragments of it.
I just want to get back to shooting.
What should we do with it?
Do we need it?
Well, based on what you've told me so far, the bigger question is, do the Banished need it?
Do it.
Did I miss something? There's a file that's been unlocked, but I don't have access.
We need a route out of here.
Okay, let's see. There's a breach close by. It should lead us to the surface.
Hey, brother. You're still here,
man? Give me a second, and I'll get this bridge activated.
Let me know if you want to play some games. I'll hop off this. I got demoralized and I got my ass beat twice, so I didn't want to...
We've got company, Chief. Meet
now.
Me at the plinth up ahead.
They don't see me. Do they see me?
Surprise, human!
Oh, fuck, they see me.
We kill you, good.
When the fuck the plasma pistols just destroy them? Now you plot. Oh, I'm not
Thank you.
hero. Fuck that gun. Fuck every gun. I suck. Wait a second. Oh, and I can't pick it up now, can I? Oh, yep, that's where that belongs.
Wow, you got here fast. Not the type to waste any time, huh?
No.
Noted.
Is this supposed to go left or right? Shit to fight with? This is fucking lame as shit. If this is any good. shit is slow.
I got more left.
God damn, this is max sensitivity. This is fucking off. Oh shit. I'm sitting here bitching about sensitivity.
Lift should be powered up. We need to find a way to bring it back online.
definitely thought he was gonna die.
Oh no.
What's wrong?
This gravity lift should be powered up. We need to find a way to bring it back online. If you want to get up to the surface, we need to restore power to this gravity lift.
Yes, Slut. I'm trying. Gotta find your stupid battery pack. What? Oh, is it right next to it? No, it's my stupid can. Oh, okay. I don't need that shit anyway.
All space,
to the top.
All time. We are not going anywhere until this gravity lift is powered up.
Big to differ. I have to get rid of his head. Is that where it is? Oh my fucking scan. It'll
this
tell you where
object.
Everything's at.
It's part of the ring's life force.
Shut up, fake Cortana.
It's called a power
your game
seat.
Sucks and your writing's trash. Fucking look at his slow ass sensitivity. I played Halo. You can't fool me.
Chief, stop. How
no.
is. Is that a Spartan? We need to find out what happened. She was carrying an enhanced shield module.
No way.
Let's see what I can find out about her. Accessing.
It's a she because of the recon
this is Spartan
outfit.
Bonita Stone, recon specialist. Her vitals have been offline for nearly a month. Cause of death was an energy blade, but different, stronger.
I
a single
that
strike.
Could have been.
She never saw it coming.
Never saw it coming. She's fucking everything up. She should have known something was coming. Oh shit.
Here, that elevator should take us to the surface.
Shit. I think I saw a sniper.
Yeah.
shit.
Elevator. Look for a control terminal.
No, that's just dumb. I don't want to do that.
This elevator is drawing power from the ring. Well, it was. The seed is missing. Storage vessels. Siluxes.
How do you know this?
I was stuck in that room for 6 months, surrounded by them. Let's just say they talk a lot. That should do it. Let's get back to the elevator. Cradle powered up. This isn't Forerunner. It identifies as banished.
Can you operate it?
In my sleep? Not that I sleep, but... Oh! I don't need to. It's already on its way down.
Yeah.
Incoming.
But what if it's a friend?
It isn't.
Esterim's orders are that you should be brought before him. He did not specify in how many pieces.
Oh, shit, fuck only I can hear. Oh, yeah, their weapons in ammo. Pull out a goddamn shotgun. At least he missed with that shotgun attack. He was fucking still alive too.
Friendly. By the looks of him, he was some sort of leader. They called him Tremonius.
Tremonius? That was his name?
That's almost funny.
Man, this is some bullshit. He was fucking accurate with it.
I repeat, multiple banished craft are converging on your location. They're coming for you.
Sierra 117. Understood.
I've been trying to reach you. You vanished.
Tries, four tries.
I thought I was on my... Okay, I got your location. On my way. Be ready.
I played this game when it first dropped, and all I remember was a lot of G.I. Joe's vehicles were fun, and then old Sword Buddy, I fucking couldn't start his fight for some reason. Oh yeah, because I couldn't find the fucking disc. I kept talking the whole goddamn time. You're looking for fucking Pilot Boy's family. Oh god, it was so bad. Started playing this at like 2 in the morning. Rough sauce.
This one's open. What do you think was in it?
Another problem.
Why so cynical? It might be something good.
Trust me, it won't be.
Not the way this cheeks has been going. I don't think he reloaded at all, even after six.
How do we get out of here?
Terminal, over there.
Yes.
Just give me a second. I should be able to get control from here.
So Trimonius has fallen. A victim of the Master Chief's might. Do not fool yourself. He was not the best of the banished, not by any measure.
It was a good fucking shot, the cheeky bitch.
It occurs to me that we have not been introduced. I, of course, know of you, Spartan. Your legend, the fear you inspire is admirable. The hope you stir in the hearts of your kind, misplaced. I want you to know my name, too.
Okay, old Skidar, hurry up.
Legend. How else will you beg me for mercy? I am Escherum, War Chief of the Banished. This is my world now. And you have little time remaining in it.
More monsters coming to kill us.
You're gonna need to clear me somewhere to land.
Incoming.
What the fuck was that? Bitch. I feel like this game's look is not the same. This doesn't feel right at all. Like it's delayed. Like I'm lagging in my own fucking game. Just makes no sense. let's come back to that, see how that feels. No. It's still not right. Why are you doing that? You see that? Game done like that. Are you fucking purple? What the fuck is showing besides his head? Get the fuck out of here. What the fuck was that? Over the rainbow shit. Get the fuck out of here. Oh, it is delayed. No, there is something different going on. Is there a delay between my TV this whole time? Oh, it did say something about the fucking graphics and shit. Oh, that could be a thing. This whole time, I knew it felt weird. I just can't put my hand down and it's like... I pull the trigger, it shoots, and then I hear the sound. Too. hurts my feelings. Well, it sucks. I don't even want to play this game. I don't understand what happened. I don't know why it's doing that. Oh. I did like this game. Alright, well, it was fun. Well, how does it go? It was real, it was fun, but it wasn't real fun. The whole time I felt like it was off. I hope to God the stream, it wasn't doing that during the stream. That's gonna look twice as bad. Oh, what a sad day. I stayed up late to do this crap too. It's like fucking 4 in the morning. I want to punch my fucking PC. Find out if it was just the campaign or if it's the game overall, because that just, the whole time I was complaining about it, just feeling like shit, and that's exactly what was going on. It felt like shit. I'm probably gonna get off and then check the stream just to see what the fuck was going on. Such a huge delay. It's kind of embarrassing. I can't believe it took me that long to fucking notice it. And I thought it was like my sensitivity, it just didn't feel responsive, and it was fucking a whole second delay. Fucking googly eye helmet boy over there.
Round one. Ball incoming. Oh.
Secure the skull. Hold
no. No, that's much better. Yeah, I can do that.
We have the ball. Ball dropped.
Successfully deployed.
Double kill.
Combat grade, excellent.
Thank you.
to victory.
Great jump.
Nearing victory.
Damn. Why the fuck did my campaign do that to me? I'm fucking upset.
Tape parade standing by.
We have the ball.
God damn, all right.
Ball drop.
So awful.
We have the ball.
I'm gonna have to spend a whole day just messing with these sensitivities. It's just it's trash. I don't have a dead fucking controller, but that is the worst response time I've ever felt.
Ball drop. We have the ball.
Oh.
Ball drop.
It's gonna haunt my fucking nightmares.
We have the ball. Ball drop.
You fuck ass.
Enemy has the ball.
Fuck.
They're under us.
Ball drop. Ball drop. Ball drop. Killing spree.
Inbound. Active camo available.
Broken. I don't agree with that. 1%.
Nearing victory.
It's like the game can't handle these inputs, and it's just the lipstick. I don't get it.
Tango closing in.
They fucked something up. I got no problem saying it. They fucked something up. Not at all, whatever.
Victory.
I do not remember having joystick issues. I'm fucking Halo. I quit smoking. That makes me want to have a fucking cigarette real bad. I got nothing positive to say. That is just straight ass. It feels like ass. Ugh. The fuck did 343 do? I'm upset. Rage quitting. It's been fun. It's been real. It ain't been real fun.